Occasionally, candor in Washington actually coincides with accuracy. Some frank words, some choice words from House Minority Leader John Boehner. The congressman said the legislation, the immigration legislation currently working its way through our Congress is, quote, a piece of expletive deleted. You have the idea. If you look at some of the provisions in this proposed new law, it's not hard to see why the minority leader is thinking and speaking the way he does. Among the worst provisions, one we just reported on in Bill Tucker's report, illegal aliens will be given legal status just one day after their application is filed, even if the background check isn't completed, and it could not be in nearly every instance. Other absurd provisions in this legislation, taxpayers unite, you'll be paying for the immigration attorneys to represent illegal aliens. How's that for a deal? You gotta love America. Supporters of the legislation called the new Z visas temporary. What they don't want us to tell you is that the new visas can be renewed indefinitely. And gang members, illegal alien gang members are eligible for amnesty. The Heritage Foundation estimating there are, by the way, at least 30,000 illegal alien gang members in 33 states. All they have to do is say they don't want to be a gang member anymore, and bingo. The federal government, with taxpayer money, your money, will be helping the Mexican government provide enough incentives, like a decent education and health care, for Mexican citizens to stay in their own country. And another provision of this legislation, illegal aliens don't have to pay those cumbersome, nasty taxes. This is, I think, what we would call a very generous amnesty program. A lot of folks would like to get a hold of this opportunity. And the proposed new Security and Prosperity Partnership, the North American Union, which would effectively erase borders among the United States, Mexico, and Canada, would be given top priority fast track for SPP. Border security, not first in this bill. We can't even find out what border security has to do with this legislation. It is all about amnesty. And the proposed 800-mile-plus fencing on our southern border could be slashed to just 200 miles. The Senate bill incorporating the so-called DREAM Act that gives in-state tuition to illegal aliens, a benefit, of course, denied American citizens. Illegal aliens will, under the terms of this legislation, also be able to cut in front of everyone who have been waiting for years in their own countries for admission to the United States legally. Suckers. And another outrageous provision, this bill highlighted in the Heritage Foundation released today its own list of the worst provisions. Get ready, because among them, amnesty for illegal aliens who were ordered deported. That was unfortunate. Heritage says our immigration courts could be effectively shut down with this legislation, as judges must close any immigration proceeding and allow illegal aliens to apply for amnesty. Senator Jeff Sessions today also saying there are a number of other loopholes in this law. Among them, he points out, learning English not required until the ninth year of amnesty. Illegal aliens will be eligible for the earned income tax credit. Don't have to pay back taxes, but they will be eligible for the earned income tax credit. A tax credit, by the way, of course, designed to help this country's hardworking men and women, citizens all.